This time round, it's all about the journey. I think my main challenge at the moment is just simply juggling motherhood and sleepless nights with trying to be the best rower I can be.